Leptictidium, however, was lucky. She and her litter escaped death, only because their nest lay away from the path of the deadly gas. But her struggle to survive never stops. It's time to hunt again.